Adams was a frontier man, and he lived in the forest of Indiana at a time when America struggled to be free. Trackin', trappin', and tradin' to make his way in America, blazing trails for future families. And though he lost his wife, she gave two sons to his life. All three helped America to be free. Adams was a frontier man, and he lived in the forest of Indiana when America offered so much opportunity. With truth and justice, honor, integrity, living life wild and